Hello.
Hello. We welcome you all. And thanks so very much for watching, and God bless you all. We also ask that you could share, or send your friends a suggestion to become friends with Gloria Moore Mason, so they may receive the word and or participate with our ministries, in acknowledging, recognizing, upholding ourselves to our Lord's standards, and giving all honor and showing our appreciation for our Lord, as well. Again, thank you so much and God bless you all.
Now for this evening, we hope you will enjoy and maybe next time contribute a video, or something to offer to our Lord. Meanwhile, what we have for our Lord tonight and here at You Tell Me Ministries, a special showing. The date tonight is Tuesday, July 19, 2011. The sole purpose of these showings are to give tribute, honor, and express our appreciation to our Heavenly Father. And for just that, being our Heavenly Father.
Our secondary reason is to inform you all of the coming of our Lord, which is very soon. We pray to our Lord for such signs in order to inform you of His coming, including, but not limited to Him enabling us to have the ability to warn you and ourselves of these false prophets and the enemy's position. Thirdly, not that we are worried, because the Lord knows our hearts. However, the videos which are not tributes to our Heavenly Father,
are to keep you informed of the corruptions and evil of this world, and at the same time with presenting it to God in prayer. We will show you at a later date the outcome of all changes by our Lord of the people behind such evil workings and activities. Fourthly, we pray and thank our Lord for protection, His guidance. We also love to inform some of you of our Lord Jesus Christ, who is our Savior. And please, let us all pick up the Bible to study individually and personally for our own understanding of our Lord and His Word. We pray that our Heavenly Father to soften some hearts, opening some minds, eyes, and ears of those who do not know or forgotten our Lord. We also pray and ask that they are touched in an area where they may return or turn to our Lord. If not, to please at least consider the possibility of getting to know Jesus Christ, and eventually accept Him as your Lord and Savior as well. But please hurry. We pray and hope that you accept our Lord as your Savior tonight. We ask those in the body of Christ to view the show tribute in the Spirit.
Again, we welcome each and everyone and we wish to inform you that your input, help, and assistance are welcomed. We especially welcome all rebuttals. This will assure any and all who are displaying teachings that they need corrections, editing, and, or, additions. We look forward to your help.
Now warning, if you have any question regarding these videos, we will leave our contact information upon request and if necessary, just comment and or instruct us to do so we will respond. Some of these videos are worldly and some contents will consist of worldly things, such as offensive language and showings. Therefore, we caution you that some of these viewings may be inappropriate for children viewing. So pray about it first. However, enjoy what is there to enjoy, pray for what is there which needs prayer, agree with us on what on earth is in need to be in an agreement, amen. And Godspeed.
Also, to view any and all of the tribute showing to our Lord, you may go to www.youtube.com/Mrs. G. Mason, then click on playlist at the top. You can review the shows missed and do enjoy in your worship in the Lord and take heed on the information provided for us in our preparation for the return of our Lord. Also, and importantly, we have an open policy. Whatever the Spirit places in your heart, contact us, please do, anytime. As you know, we are in the body of Jesus Christ. Your input on this show tribute are encouraged and so welcomed. We hope you enjoy what we have for the Lord and you as well, and we'll see you soon.